I guess what I would want to say is to look on the bright side. First of all, nobody on the ground was killed. And that, I mean, an incident like this over a populated urban center, that right there, that's just gotta be some minor miracle. So, plus, neither plane was full. You know, the 737 was what? Maybe two-thirds full, I believe, right? Yes? Or maybe even three-quarters full? Well, at any rate, what you're left with, casualty-wise, is just the 50th worst air disaster. Actually, tied for 50th, there are, in truth, 53 crashes throughout history that are just as bad or worse. Tenerife? Has anybody here of Tenerife? No? In 1977, two fully loaded 747s crashed into each other on Tenerife. Does anybody know how big a 747 is? I mean, it's way bigger than a 737, and we're talking about two of them. Nearly 600 people died in Tenerife. But do any of you even remember it at all? Any of you? I doubt it. You know why? It's because people move on. They just move on. And we will too. We will move on and we will get past this. Because that is what human beings do. We survive. And if we survive and we overcome. Yeah. We survive. We survive and... Okay.
Thank you.
Good.